want you to believe for 1 minute that there is no threat in this election. If we should put God out of our thoughts and we should allow those gentlemen, and I don't know that gentleman is the right word, if you allow those fellows to occupy the corridors of power for yet another time, then you take what you get. It is crap or smoke your pipe. It is every man for himself, and may the devil take the hindmost.